This morning, one person is recovering after being hit by a car downtown. This happened Saturday night just after 10. We're still working to learn what happened, but Columbus police say the person who was hurt was taken to Grant Hospital and is in critical condition this morning. We're told the driver stayed at the scene and cooperated with police.